Well, I think about it.
Serves no purpose.
Your children are grown up.
True.
Alan, I want you to do something for me. If I buy it, I'd like you to see that my son is all right.
Me?
Yes. I mean, you hooked me into this thing.
Don't you have any decent friends?
Well, I've just made you his godfather. Look, if his mother doesn't take care of him, I want you to take him away from her.
That's the most insane. You've got an IQ of about 2. When I'm not employed killing perfect strangers, I'm an out-of-work drunk.
Then a little responsibility will do you good. I want your hand on it, huh?
You're not going to die, friend.
I know it. You know it. But there's a man up there, know it.
I'll ask him.
President Limbani.
Yes, sir.
He could need these.
About 3 minutes to exit. They're depressurizing now. Red light on.
Right.
Get him on their feet, Sergeant Major.
On your feet!
I suppose the transfer to the cavalry is out of the question, Sergeant Major.
Check equipment.
Check equipment!
Positions. Bring up in jump positions!
Sean, how goes it?
Oh, fine, fine. Thanks. I tell you, Jock, that's it. My heels are where my balls used to be.
Believe it. Two out of three asleep. Peter, take the one who's awake first. You've got 3 minutes to get the other two. Rafer,
sir.
We're going in under the fence by that sentry post. You stay here. When we're through, bring your boot through.
Thank you.